sitting upstairs.
The upstairs is better. You and I.
To eat. Because what I learned in India for my 3 years, that the food is the most important thing. As we discussed in our corner, that there are many things what I really liked in Indian. It is an Indian buffet. When you can't really stop with one plate and you want to try everything, and then you want to try again everything, and then what you like, you try again everything. You know, just, I would like to raise this toast not for this one. I would like to raise this toast for you, that you've been the best leaders, top leaders, achieving for the last 1.5 years, and that's why you are here. And the party told me today that I'm smiling and very relaxed, and this is true. I'm actually feel very happy that I have this opportunity to bring you into my hometown, and I see your faces, and I'm sure that you have a lot of pictures. You can share this a lot in your Facebook or social medias, Instagram, and you really share this beauty, and most important, this opportunity that everyone, every person can reach something like this luxury. So for you, for your success, and for the fact that you are here today with me in my hometown. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh,